The media said, what? The media said, Joe Biden's president. Ha, 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 ha,
I ask, oh God, that you would take your iron rod, and I ask that you would smash the clay jar of deceit in America. Smash the clay jar of delusion in the United States of America. Smash the delusion, Father, of Joe Biden as our president. He is not. Yes. Would you take your iron rod and smash the strong delusion that Nancy Pelosi does have her House of Representatives? We don't know that. Smash it in Jesus' name. Smash, Lord, the takeover of the U.S. Senate by Chuck Schumer. Lord, smash it with your iron rod.
Well, here goes. I want to share with you, I was praying on Sunday saying, God, please tell me how it's going to happen. And I hope I've got the word. But first of all, I want to say without question, Trump is going to win the election. And that doesn't mean you sit home and don't vote. That means you get out and do everything you can to work. But he's going to win. That's, I think, a given. And welcome, folks, to this edition of the 700 Club. Here is my take on the election, if you'll indulge me. First of all, in my opinion, Trump won it. Okay? That may shock you. Secondly, I think that there was a failure of his legal team to get before the election to check on the voter rolls, because people were voted who were dead.
We break and divide every demonic confederacy against the election, against America, against that who you have declared to be in the White House. Every arrow that has been shot against the president, against your plan, right now, we cause it to ricochet and go back to sender right now. High-level demonic networks, let them be broken. Let them be torn down in the name of Jesus. The God of division. You are the God of the sword as much as you are the God of the olive branch. So right now, take the sword of the Lord. Take the sword of the Lord. Take the sword of the Lord and divide everything that is not of you. Separate the wheat from the tare and strike and strike and strike and strike and strike and strike until you have victory. For every enemy that is aligned against you, let there be that we would strike the ground, for you will give us victory, God. I hear a sound of abundance of rain. I hear a sound of victory. I hear a sound of shouting and singing. I hear a sound of victory. I hear a sound of an abundance of rain. I hear a sound of victory. I hear a sound of an abundance of rain. I hear a sound of victory. The Lord says it is done. The Lord says it is done. The Lord says it is done. For I hear victory, 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 victory in the corners of heaven. In the corners of heaven, victory.
Right now, Africa right now, from Africa right now, they're coming.